This is treason! We must discover who sent this and destroy this so-called proof that they speak of. Lady Jane, please, give us a moment alone.
Lady Jane may stay, Robert. I trust her with my life. In fact, I believe she is the one best suited to handle this issue discreetly. Read it to her, please.
To the Witch Queen! It is time for your subjects to learn your true identity. You're a witch, just like your mother, and we have proof. Give up your throne, or you will burn like she did. You have 3 days. When I find the scoundrel who wrote this, I'll do him in myself.
No, I need you here, Robert. Double the guard and keep them alert. As for you, Jane, I require your expertise. Here is the package which started all of this.
My queen, it is always my deepest honor to serve you.
Good evening, milady. Her Majesty has asked me to take you to the port before the sun sets. A ship is waiting for you there. Hurry now and pack your things. I'll be waiting by my carriage. The Queen herself asked me to give you this personally. Don't forget your royal certificate either. I'm afraid they won't let us in the port without it. Hurry, milady. Sun setting soon. We should be off. Sorry for the sudden stop, milady. Seems someone is blocking the road ahead. Let me handle this. No need for you to blow your cover. I have something for you, milady. It's a present from that kind gent whose carriage is blocking the way. He sent it as an apology. He even gave me a map of the bypass. Why don't you eat up? Hopefully, we'll have this cleared up shortly. Touch that basket. Please forgive me. I had a little nip from that wine and it was poisoned. I guess I saved your life, eh? You should run. They'll come back. You'll finish the job.
Find that Carrick! Make sure they get it survived! couldn't have gotten far.
It's empty.
Head to the port. She'll be going there too, so we'll give her a proper welcome.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am the world-famous Captain Louis of the HMS Olivia. The Queen hired me to accompany one Lady Jane on a secret mission. Her Majesty said she would bear a royal certificate. Seems someone wants you dead, Lady Jane. Time is of the essence, it seems. My ship, the Olivia, is docked nearby. Come, I'm to take you to your destination. A bad one, in my humble opinion. Cursed, some say. I don't lift heavy things for just anyone, you know.
Good to see you in one piece, Jane. I don't believe we've met. Robert Asher, head of the Royal Guard. And you are?
I'm the world-famous Captain Louis of the HMS Olivia. The Queen herself hired me to assist Jane.
Well, I suppose if the Queen trusts you, so do I. The Queen asked me to accompany you to the island, to make sure you arrive safely.
You're welcome aboard any time, sir. I'll make a plaque for my ship. Could bring in some tourists. Turn the ship around, or your mate will become fish food.
Ahoy, lads! Reverse course on the double!
We can't turn back. The Queen's life is at stake. And what about Robert?
We're not running away, Jane. We're making it look like we are. My men and I know a cave up ahead, hidden in the rocks. It's a secret way into the island. We'll get your friend Robert back, I promise. He's a tough one. He'll be fine. Take the rowboat. Want to be captain? Captain Jane. Has a nice ring to it. Well, that's new. What is that? Luckily, you've got Captain Louis the Brave with you. Jane!
Don't go there. This island is cursed by hundreds of innocent victims.
Jane! It's not too deep here. Come on.
What's on your mind? Are you all right?
My father had the same insignia. He was the head of the Royal Guard before he died.
Yes, I heard about your father. He was devoted to the Queen as no one else. I'm sorry things turned out.
I'm just as devoted. But there's no time to reminisce. We must save Her Majesty's honor.
Climb up.
It's good I went first, otherwise you would have been the one who fell.
Hmm. It's your turn. Come on, don't be scared.
I'm not afraid.
Welcome, my lady.
Hello.
Hey, I'm still in good shape.
You certainly like to boast.
So, how's the weather?